RVers. So we're at the Winter Outdoor Retailer Show 2015, and I'm here with Michelle Huey. She's with Vim and Vigr, and they make compression socks. So, Michelle, what are compression socks, and why should RVers, how is it relevant for RVers? Why should RVers care?
So compression socks help increase circulation in your legs. And it's really important for RVers, especially if you're sitting for long periods of time in your car with not a lot of movement, to wear compression socks to help increase circulation in your legs, to help increase blood flow, to bring freshly oxygenated blood and nutrients back to your leg muscles. So that the way that compression socks work, it's actually tighter in the ankle and it becomes less tight as it goes up the leg. External pressure from the graduated compression sock is what actually helps push the blood back up into your heart and lungs and help become deoxygenated and then transport back to your leg.
Okay, so it's tighter down, so it's pushing it all
exactly.
back up.
I mean, it's not uncomfortably tight,
right.
You know, but at the same time, it's a little bit tighter in the ankle to help push the blood back up to your heart and your lungs.
All right. And so what about Vim and Vigr? How are your compression socks different from others that you'll see on the market?
So number one is we have really cute designs.
You do have really cute designs.
We've got these fun stripes. We've got great argyle. We have just, you know,
cute.
Different fabrics. I think that's the number one thing is if you look at compression socks that are currently in the market, they either look very medical.
Yeah.
Or they look like an athletic sock.
Okay.
And I came up with the line because I wanted to wear compression socks throughout the day. I had a job where I was very sedentary. I sat all day and I noticed my legs were getting really tired. And I didn't understand. I'm sitting all day. Why are my legs getting tired? You know, it doesn't make sense. And it's because of poor circulation. But when I looked, all there was very medical looking compression socks. Or socks that look like, you know, an athletic sock, and
right.
that's not what I wanted. So that's how I came up with the line. A couple cool things, we partnered with vascular surgeons and vein clinics to develop our line.
Nice.
All of our products are actually listed with the FDA.
Oh, okay.
Which is with the Food and Drug Administration, which is amazing. And so we have great graduated compression socks that are perfect for all day, everyday wear.
And there is a men's line, too, we
yes.
want to point out.
Yes.
Very stylish men's line.
And we're also working on compression tights. So this is kind of one of the designs that we're working on of compression tights. And we're going to be launching this in fall, winter of this upcoming year.
Very exciting stuff.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your time,
Michelle.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Check out Vim and Vigr, everyone.